was a spider. I could spin a web and climb down.
But I can't be a spider.
Waiting for them to hatch. I hate spiders.
The people who carved the city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today.
It wasn't me, AJ.
What?
I didn't kill Mohan, despite what you might have heard. If I could have killed anyone, it would have been Ishwari, your whore of a mother.
Fuck you.
Just give up. Jump, please. If you do, I'll scatter her ashes for you.
Who's going to help me with my farm?
People who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kalanag. They were a great civilization. Unlike the pathetic rabble Kyrat is today. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. But then your mother led him astray. he wouldn't listen. And his love for Eshwari eventually broke him.
If the blood doesn't come out, it's dead.
As he spirals. As he spiraled into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanag. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakdasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanag was reborn. And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do. And build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat! As he spirals. As he spirals into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanag. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakdasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanag was reborn! And I will accomplish what Vegan failed to do, and build a truly great civilization here in Kyrat!
Amita.
Hey. He's up. Congratulations, you're officially the luckiest man I know. I searched for you for a week in enemy territory. It's a good thing we found you before you froze to death.
Where's Sabal?
Probably doing what he does best. Sitting in a dark room, praying to dead gods for your safe return. I've been watching you for 3 days, but you're awake now, and you seem okay. I have to go. There's still a war going on. Sabal was right about one thing. The Golden Path needs you. And I'm happy to have you with me.